see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. She shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think she has the potential of becoming one of the best.
I'm only in it for the spiffy uniforms.
Oh yeah? And here I thought you joined up for a sense of purpose and meaning.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Let's just hug this out and get it over with, huh? What do you say?
You can play it however you want, tough girl. It's gonna take a lot more than completing one mission to impress me.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Are you gonna teach me this code of ethics?
If you were paying attention in ArcJet, you should have learned some of it already. The rest will become apparent as you spend time with your fellow soldiers. Now, since I know you're eager to get started, I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Aelin and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of Initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Fair enough.
Outstanding, soldier.
Ad Victorium, Initiate.
She doesn't even know what that means, Aelin.
Ad Victorium means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Aelin or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Scribe.
Reese still giving you the cold shoulder.
I wish we could see eye to eye.
Reese only sees one thing. Reese bleeds Brotherhood. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something between the two of you?
That's none of your business. Look, just give Reese some time. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover. Here. This should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
some mute fruits for CD, and there'll be caps for your pocket. Off you go, then.
Brown.
Ready to hand over those mute fruits?
Yeah.
Jolly good. Yes. Mm-hmm.
That's it. Thank you.
recover that tech I sent you for?
There it is.
Good. I was hoping you'd bring it back safely. Here, now, I think Dan's wanted to see you. Go check in with him.
Welcome back. I've got another mission. If you're ready.
Just tell me what you need.
All right. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago.
Was there a rescue mission?
No. The Brotherhood doesn't have the resources or the manpower to conduct a search like that. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows the risks. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. But if a team is lost, we honor those who give their lives in the line of duty. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
It's been 3 years.
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Monitor your radio for distress signals. If you can acquire a signal, you should be able to trace it to its source.
There we go.
Come on. duty. Protect and serve.
way!
Bitch.
Stirred up over nothing.
Detective Valentine. Nick. Listen, I'm sorry. You've got every right to be upset. But you need to believe me when I tell you I had no idea. Operation Winter's End was my baby. I believed in it. I still believe in it.
No way I could pick this.
It was the plan all along, Nick. There's nothing we can do. Winter was a stoolie for the feds. He reported directly to the BADTFL, all on the books.
Saw something.
Dead. Got it. That's it.
Nice.
Security's too tight. Yes.